A marvel of Victorian engineering, the iconic Tower Bridge in London. Constructed between 1886 and 1894, it took 8 years, 5 major contractors, and a workforce of over 430 men to complete. The labour was immense. 2 massive piers were sunk into the riverbed to support the construction. Over 70,000 tons of concrete were used in the process. The bridge, a hybrid of a suspension and bascule design, can be raised in just 5 minutes, a testament to its ingenious mechanical system. Did you know? To preserve the traditional look of the bridge, when it was repainted in 1977, they chose a blue and white colour scheme to match the original. An engineering masterpiece, the Tower Bridge stands as a symbol of London's historical grandeur.